students, welcome to your Speak English class. It's time for your exams, so here I am with your syllabus and the question pattern that we are following this first term. First, I shall talk to you about the two books that we are following, Senior Level 1A and Phonics Senior. From Senior Level 1A, you can take the contents page and mark the two units. First, basic greetings, and second, about myself. So these are the two units you are going to get ready for your first term exam. Next, from Phonics Senior, from the index page, you can mark the first unit, vowels and consonants, and the second unit, short vowels. These two units will come from the Phonics Senior book. Now about the question paper. Full marks will be 25 marks for this term and duration will be 45 minutes. You are supposed to write only the answers in a separate sheet of paper, which you are going to submit as instructed by the school. Now, let me talk to you about the question pattern. In this first term, you will get an MCQ pattern like this, where questions will be given and against each question, there will be some options given. For example, like this, here you are having question number 1, Hi John, how are you? What is the right response for this? In your answer paper, you are going to write only the question number, that is question number 1, and see all the 4 options given. If you find answer number D, that is option number D is the correct answer, write number D and write the answer. Answer is all the above. Like this way, you are going to attend this MCQ question pattern. Next, you will also get fill in the blanks like this. Here, only you will write the answers. Students, these are only the examples. And as I told you before, you are going to write only the answers with proper question number. You can also refer to the worksheet given in page number 25 in your Senior Level 1A book. This pattern will help you to understand the question pattern that will come in the first term examination. And now from the book Phonics. From here, you will first refer to page 6 for some basic questions like how many vowels and consonant sounds we have. What are short sounds? Next, you will prepare some examples for each vowel sound. Like, I may give you a question, give me 5 examples with the short vowel sound a. You will also refer to page number 13 for other short vowel spellings, as we have discussed. So, all the best for your exam, and I know you are going to do your best.